What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Going to be our OFL match. Another matchup between my lizards and Weljamir and his Dark Elves. I think I'm probably going to be giving him some money. Week 2 of the new season. We are at home. And six. Oh, actually, no, he's giving me some money. Interesting. Okay. I must be missing some people. He has an 11 elf roster. He's got one rookie lineman, a wrestle tackle, a block guard, a block kick, a wrestle that is nickeled, it looks like. Double nickeled. Nice. Wrestle and double nickeled. And a blocker that is move broke. No niggle. And then he's got one witch elf and only three blitzers. The witch elf is a block sidestep, and the three blitzers are really good blitzers. A move boosted dodge sidestepper, a move boosted dodge sidestep tackler, and then a move boosted dodge sidestep leap adger. Real nice ball tackler with leap that can jump into cages. Three rerolls, an APO, 10 fan factor, 1750. I am at 1680, so he's going to give me 70k. I am missing a skink, so I'll have 11 as well. 8 fan factor, 3 rerolls and APO. Probably throw my 30k in to get a bribe, is what I'm thinking. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Alright, let's go jump into voice here. I think he's in voice channel. Yep. Hey, what's up?
Howdy, Spider.
I am ready when you are.
Okay. We have two teams that have been beaten up a little bit here.
You are really, really quiet.
Okay. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, still quiet. Let me make sure I didn't turn you down at some point. Oh, I did actually turn you down a little bit.
Oh, just me specifically?
You must have been really loud one night. There we go.
My match versus Braun in Premier was just awful.
Yeah.
Turn 1, dead Saurus, rookie, so okay. Turn 2, dead Saurus, you know, a level 5 guy, so APO into MNG, and then he killed my best Saurus, and just like the, kind of like you at the end of last season with OFL, the injuries just started piling up.
Yeah, that snowball effect.
You know, if you can keep your 6, maybe set your 7 big guys in, or your 7 strength 4 plus in, you're in good shape, but once one goes down, and it's all Claw that did it. Well, actually, it wasn't. That was the thing. It wasn't Claw that did it to me. He killed my guy with a ghoul with a you know, a nothing on it.
Yeah.
And the second one he did was a one die block on my Blodger, my Blodgesaurus, the only guy he had on his team with tackle, and he gets a dodge down. And it's another death. I'm like, oh, Jesus.
Those suck.
They do suck. One of those matches where just get my shit rocked.
Not much you can do about those.
Yeah. You're like, okay, that's how it's going to be, so. Well, I hope this one can be, unlike most of our matches, and actually be cited on tactics.
I wouldn't hold your breath.
No.
one of us is probably going to lose a few players, most likely.
Yeah.
That's the way most of our matches are.
Fairly evenly matched, except for the massive amount of deaths. How was your first game? You played the dwarf guy, right?
Yeah, he shouldn't have won. Or did we tie? I don't remember.
I think you tied.
Yeah, I should have beat him, but my dice weren't bad. My dice were average, but his dice, he made a lot of really loose plays. I'm not going to say they were bad, but they were really loose. Left me easy shots at the ball.
Okay.
And everything he rolled worked. He didn't fail anything.
Well, he just played the camera guy.
Yeah.
And beat him. So, yeah. One of those, huh?
It wasn't bad. He didn't play terrible. He just played really, really loose and left a lot of stuff open that he probably didn't need to do. And I wasn't able to fully take advantage of it.
Couldn't punish him for it?
No.
I don't feel like you need to save your punishment up for me, just, you know. Recording for later broadcast?
Yeah.
But I don't know what it is. When I play Ron, I always, always grit my teeth because I know we're going to lose players and nobody's going to take 4 minutes every turn.
Yeah, that's the thing I always am like,
And then when he wins the kickoff event, that's another 4 minutes.
Yeah, it's just like, jeez, really.
So I hope... when we do Goblin and level 3, we go to a bank or something?
Yeah, well, I'm going to use the bank rule. So it'll be 2 minute turns with the 7 minute and 50 second bank. Or 7:30, whatever it is.
Okay. 3 minute turns or?
If you use the bank, it's automatically 2 minute turns. You don't have a choice. At least right now, they may potentially give us the ability to do more longer turns.
he did his job, but he doesn't look too happy about it.
That turn. Didn't have to use a reroll and got two KOs.
That's a pretty good turn.
Yep. Cannot complain on that. That is for sure.
You can always complain. It's just not a... not the best use of your energy. I do like being able to use multiple rerolls on a turn. Mm-hmm. I did not think I would, but it's growing on me.
Yeah. It's nice to have when you have that really big turn that you have to have something go right.
Not the worst turn. Can probably be better.
Didn't catch it.
Yeah. Well done.
Catch it, but it's not the worst possible thing.
Dude, I want rerolls.
Oh, nice. Didn't expect that.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. But
that's
good to get
interesting.
Good to get double ones in out of the way. Well, that's my fault. I could have had other things I should have done first. I get so excited because I don't think double one will ever happen, and you should know they happen at least three times a game. That's unfortunate, too. Touchdown that turn. And I know exactly who you're going after. The same guy you go after every game.
Yep. It's the only guy that can really kill me as far as stopping my schemes.
get saved by my minus ones. Anyway, five dice. Two plus, and he's failed three dodges.
Mm-hmm. That guy does not want to dodge this game, does he?
Sure. Fucking one patrol.
We definitely in the mood to roll ones this game, so.
Yeah.
I don't seem to want to make go for it.
I'm okay with that. You didn't do a couple of go for it fails, so.
No, I haven't.
You need to. That's my fault. Here.
I'm definitely not having a problem getting fouls on my skinks. Every hit on the skinks is my foul.
Dodging has been a problem.
Yep, dodging for you and go for it's for me.
Thank you. We got themes going.
Yeah.
Yes. Except if you don't have the double fail theme going.
Still got a few turns to mess it up, though. Or to mess something up. All three of my rerolls on failed go-forts, and all three of your rerolls on failed dodges.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Another one.
Damn.
That's still the best play, I think. Getting nobody back on rerolls, or on table rolls, I should say.
Hey, I made a go for it.
You didn't feel no risk there?
He had sure feet.
Oh, okay. He had a reroll.
So I did feel the, I did feel it, but I had the built-in reroll. That's why I did those plays first. Because I had a feeling I just might think about potentially trying to roll a double skull here.
Your dice, your blacky dice are fine. Your GFI dice are not.
Fuck. I realize my time is running out already. Wasn't done thinking about where I wanted to move that skink, potentially. Oh well. Well, poop. Could have done better there. I was really hoping I'd at least get a stunned on that damn Weaver. I thought you would go for the ball there. You could have got two dice on it.
Yeah.
Thought for sure you'd go for the ball. Well, at least that one had prehensile tail on you, and it was a 4+ or 3+ dodge. So 4+ with the tail.
Yep.
Alright, well. Push that in there. Push that out. Now it's time for my dub skulls.
Overdue.
No.
Not this half. Reagent live another day? Yeah, it was another day.
That's probably the best bet.
There's the bonehead when it's meaningless.
Mm-hmm. Well, I either have to do a dreaded go for it that I'll probably fail, or do four dodges. No, three dodges with no go for it. So obviously, the better play is to do the one dodge and one go for it. But I have a feeling this is probably not going to end well on the go for it.
That would be poetic. But no.
No, I got it. It definitely would have been poetic. Okay. No denying that.
Kind of needed you to score to get players back.
Yeah. You get two of them. Two out of three is better than what you could hope for.
Well, I can hope for three out of three. Witch Elves have gone from being a 2-plus passer to a 5-plus passer in the new game.
Guess I'm feeling pretty safe about this one turn. Even if you make all three pushes and get the ball to the guy, you still got to make a ton of dodges.
Yeah, I would feel safe if I were in your shoes too.
if you were making your dodges really easily tonight, I'd be a little more worried about it.
Well, I've rolled all my dodge fails out, so everything left is a dodge succeed. Just so you know.
We'll see. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Be right back.
Okay. Anytime. Oh, it's possible.
Yeah, the ball went in a good spot for you. You got your push. Perfect. Exactly what you needed. And you got your yellow.
No, Cavs here would be fine.
There's a chance.
Always a chance.
Ow, son of a bitch, that hurt. Fuck.
You okay?
Ah, oh, I hit my foot. Ah, son of a fucking bitch. Oh, that's gonna be gross.
So now, one, two, three dodges or a leap? One, two plus, and then a.
Oh, Jesus.
You okay?
Yeah, I just fucking bruised the shit out of my heel. Well, you had the dodge four ones.
So we dodge
go forwards and a dodge.
It would have still been a GFIs too, so
yeah, that's what I said. It's a leap, two go forwards and a dodge. Or you could have done the dodges and the go forwards. Nice try on that one turn, by the way. You almost got it.
It was looking good for a second.
You got all the tough stuff out of the way.
Yeah. Story of my life.
that'll help for all those failed dodges. Yeah, just stay right there. Free reroll you just got.
Yeah. Yes. That's why you give that to me.
Could have blitzed the ball with that guy too. I don't know if you realize it or not.
Oh, move seven?
Yeah. Could have.
Two GFI?
Could have, but yeah, that was not ever going to happen.
I know who you blitz with every time.
That's what he's for it there for. That's what his job is.
And the pile on.
Not this time.
Can't believe it. Spider's not taking a greedy route. What's going on?
Sometimes I need him standing. My drive, it was good chances to take that because I didn't necessarily need him standing. I needed him to get more people off the pitch if I could.
And he did.
Yep. A couple out. Definitely getting pals on the skinks.
Yeah, but I'm not killing them like I want to.
You had chances. They just decided to have Death Roller on in this game.
Yeah, what's up with that? Like me, must some skulls, don't I? Fuck me. Oh.
Yeah, that was rough.
All kind of stupid dice. Yeah, I realize I'm not set up well.
Yeah, I was wondering why you didn't go ahead and go on the sideline like you originally had with the sidestep, because then I wouldn't have been able to get to you with my tackle.
Overthinking it.
Now I can get to you with my tackle. Oof. Maybe I can get to you with my tackle. Bummer.
Yeah. Fuck me. I didn't say it because I wanted it to happen.
That's rough.
How many is that? Too many.
Yep. At least three.
Critical ones, too. Not on, you know, nice to have. So they're all been on. Yeah. You don't roll double ones.
Still rolling a lot, just not dubs. Got a lot more go for it to do here. You're wasting all your good dice on the hits on the skinks.
And they're not even breaking the skinks. Yeah, that's the sad part, right? That is sad.
Come on.
There was any doubt.
Yep, I think that's pretty much it.
I still think it was more of a dice than a strategy game.
Yeah.
The,
it just wasn't as deadly as it usually is.
Yeah, it wasn't a deadly dice game, but it was a... I had you in the backfield. I needed a 2+ with a reroll to really set you back. Possibly score on the opening drive.
Yep.
Break your drive and score. And then I even got to you like two times after that, but... first one was the best opportunity. Could have played it a little bit player better. Could have played it a little bit better and moved a couple free pieces before that. But you know, Dark Elves. I like to play with, you know, the idea that a 2+ is going to work.
I like the idea that a 2+ go for it will work. The majority of the time, but I'm definitely way over the percentage fails on those. That's about the only thing that's been bad for me this game.
They haven't been
not detrimental, you know.
Nobody injured a result of them.
Yeah.
You know.
Just force me to put the rerolls on them.
No skinks out despite all my hits on them.
Mm-hmm.
Take out some of your skinks, you lose mobility. Handoff.
Yep.
Theoretically, I should have stood somebody up and ran them into scoring range, but that just gives you a target to punch. good we make it out of this match with MNGs. Take the skink, or you gonna take the source?
No, I'm still gonna try with the source. Nice.
I saw it flash quickly. I thought he fumbled it. He just did it three times. That's it.
Yep.
Didn't want anybody handing him the ball. He wanted to pick it up.
Well, thanks for the match.
Yep, but
at least I didn't kill half your team.
Yeah. You didn't kill anybody.
That's usually how it goes. Either you kill half mine or I kill half yours.
We're both in good shape for the next game.
Yep.
The meaningless SPPs.
Skink gets the MVP, damn it. I don't want my skinks getting MVPs.
All right, man. I will catch you later.
Yep, have a good one. Thanks for the match.
Thank you. Bye.
Later. All right. So, was a good match for us. We'll take that. We'll take that result all day long. That was a result we needed after the first week disappointment. And we got some good money back. That's nice. Alright, so 101.44. Oh, I missed a casualty on him. 101.44.3. 29.8.21. 121, yep. 350. 51.241. And he is back next game. And then 2 for the Crocs. Nice. And we got a ball carrier back next game, which would be nice. So we should be at 1830. Yes, with 60K. All right, that is mighty nice. Okay, now, who do we get next week? Next week we get Bone Vow. We get the Kimry next week. And they have played. The Kimry from Gimmicksborn, 0-1-0. Who was at home? He was, wasn't he? Yeah, he was. So I'm at 1830. He is at 1720. Stadium enhancement is. Weather is nice. He's got his full roster at 1720. So I'm giving him 110. He's got 5 skellies, a rookie, 2 dirty players, a block guard, a block mighty blow tackle. That is armor broke. No niggle. He's got the goofy blitz raw, that's right. So he's got the mighty blow pylon blitz raw, and then he's got, this is his ball carrier actually. Edge 4, but he's strength busted, move busted, dodge, sidestep, tackle, leap, and he is not nickled. 2 throw rods, 1's a rookie, 1's block. 4 tomb guardians, 2 are rookies, 1 is block guard, 1 is block guard, break, tackle. So that'll be our match next week. Hopefully our skinks can run circles around his very bad slowness, because he's only got two tackle, but this guy's only strength 2, so he has to get an assist to get a hit on a skink, which is nice. This guy will get out pretty quick, hopefully, with being armor 6. We'll get a mighty blow hit or 2 on him and get him out, so we don't have to worry about that tackle. So, that will be next week's match. And that is going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. Hope you have a great rest of your night. And we will see everybody on the next one. Have a good one, guys.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla.